Good morning, students. Welcome to the online classes of Montessori School. As you know, I am teaching you GK. So, in the previous video, I have completed up to chapter 6. I hope you all have learned up to chapter 6. Now, today I will give you chapter 7. So, everyone be ready with your book. So, student, this is chapter 7, Green Days. This important Green Days is given in column A, and in column B, the date of celebration is given. So what you have to do, you have to match column A with column B. So what is given in question number 1? International Polar Bear Day. On which date is celebrated? February 27. So beside point F, you write point number 1. Number 2nd is World Water Day. World Water Day is celebrated on March 22. So beside point H, you write 2. Number 3 is World Sparrow Day. World Sparrow Day is celebrated on March 20. That is, beside point G, you write point 3. Then, number 4 is International Tiger Day. International Tiger Day is celebrated on July 29. So, beside point J, you write point 4. Number 5, World Elephant Day. World Elephant Day is celebrated on August 12. Beside point A, you write point 5. Number 6 is International Day for the Preservation of the Ozone Layer. So, beside September 16 means point number E, you write point number 6. Now, number 7 is World Oceans Day. World Ocean Day is celebrated on June 8. Beside point C, you write point 7. And Earth Day. Number 8 is Earth Day. So, Earth Day is celebrated on April 22. Beside point B, you write number 8. Now, question number 9 is World Tourism Day. World Tourism Day is celebrated on 27 September. So, beside point D, you write number 9. And the last one is World Environment Day. The World Environment Day is celebrated on June 5. So, beside point 1, you write number 10. Okay, so these are the green days which we are celebrating, and in these dates. Okay, so students, this is your homework. You have to learn page number 7, which I have done today. In the next video, I will continue with the next chapter. Thank you.